Information from the Uganda Insurers Association shows that insurance agents contribute about 50% of the gross premiums underwritten by the sector in Uganda. Addressing these challenges,
don't relate to issues to do with the training, how we can enhance training, issues to do with licensing, how we can improve and make licensing as easy as it ought to be, and also issues to do with improving their welfare, because you understand the 400. The 4,000 agents who are spread across all the 35 companies have various internal processes that they are subjected to. We want to see how we can harmonize such that we have some bit of criteria that has to guide the incorporation of the new agent, the assimilation of that agent in the system, and the indoctrination and the training and the processing of the various aspects to do with the rewarding in terms of commission, the taxes, and all that.
That this critical workforce faces is expected to be the key talking at this year's convention that precedes the annual awards.
The penetration you're talking about, the growth you're talking about of 50%, is all a result of the efforts of these agents you see all around. All the agents who visit you in the offices. These numbers I'm talking about, 4,000, are distributed all over all the other insurance companies in the country. So they are cutting across, and they have done a lot. We have done a lot on our side to make sure that penetration.
This year's awards will be held under the theme celebrating the role of insurance agents in the insurance circle. Story by Benan Ojambo for the news.